Hello and welcome back to Voyager. It is official. We have now surpassed my time on this file, my first file, by over 2 hours. Or nearly, or 1.5 then, ish. And I will be back in a minute once I've sorted something out. Alright, first things first, I'm going to change my outfit. I did a little randomization off screen, and I'm no ghost with a bird on my head. We have lots of different things now. And where was the... there it is, that's the one I want. We have quite a few different... and we'll be a strobe light. That's not really what that is, but whatever. Lego and gold. I know we're not nearly there yet, but there it is. Oh no, they don't look very similar. Oh my ear. Stop doing that. There's the ghost. And there's the wolf. I want to be the ghost. No, the wolf. Ugh. And where was the thing? Yeah, we've just gone past it. I'm going to do the fire one. Let's have a look through. I'm going to be a bunny wolf. Right. Looks a little better in this perspective. But let's just... Oh, stop it here. Posh wolf. Actually, let's go with that. And let's change up what we have on the back. Not looking at, actually can't see that with the stuff in the way. Or the tail. We can have a rocket on our back as well. Seems kind of dangerous, so I'm going to go with the... Ah, quiver. Oh, excuse me. While my ear is doing a really annoying thing. Well, let's just take the quiver off a minute. We've got to get rid of the tail a minute as well. Got bone wings now. There's the mercy wings. Is that supposed to be mercy from Overwatch wings? I don't know. I've never angel wings. Is that purposely darker than the other one? I feel like that's a reference to something. Who knows? Bug wings. Vampire wings that we've gotten. Oh, that's all of them. Well, let's see. There. Yeah, go with those ones. Right. Alright. Now, a few other things before we move on. First of all, I found the last secret room. Yeah, that was back in the Crystal Cave in the ice biome. It was in the same room where you get the ice rod. And I did realise that they were called something else before being upgraded. That was just in there, hiding below the chest. I did not see that at all. So that is that feat gotten. I was going to call it an achievement. Same thing, I guess, but whatever. Number two, there was another quest NPC that we hadn't found yet, because I hadn't even remotely passed over it, I don't think. It was also up in the ice biome, this particular island, because things have obviously changed. He only appears if you go, if you walk right over him. So I will leave that quest going there for now, because I recorded that. Alright, and on with the rest of the episode. We got our droid friend here last time. And obviously I've been doing a lot of background work, and also a ton of work anyway. You've already seen some of that in the in the Ghost Quest video. But let's go and have a look. Glorious. No water next. Oh, almost no water anyway. Got some around here. I have water on my into the demon lands. Yeah, stop eating my wall. I've been digging around in places for stuff. I've fortified a bunch of stuff around here, apart from this. And we can see this, we have... Where's he gone? We have another droid friend. And I'm going to grab that dig spot there in case there's any plastic there. I'm still scrabbling for plastic. Yep, I have suddenly been busy with the landfill and everything. And, oh, there's another spot there now. And if I just come along here... There's been a whole... There's a whole bunch of things going on today. Right. Maybe not. There is something else left. We should have all of the water filled in. Or built over. Can I get out of here? Sheep in the way of my gate. Very annoying when the animals decide to sit on the gates. Oh, merchant. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you do have something. I'm having those. Thank you. Have I missed any water on the side here, then? Fish traps do, or should count, anyway. I don't think we can do anything with the back of the rainbow. I've left a little bit there. Just because I don't want that looking weird. Got a, probably something behind a building, isn't there? I'm on the lighthouses. Yep, you can see I've set up my... Did I do that on camera last time? No, I don't think I did. Anything behind there? Nope, don't think so. I'll just have a quick check anyway, can't I? There's got to be some little spot somewhere, probably up the top. Hello, do I see something? No. Let's just check along on the top here. Hopefully no wizards get me in the meantime, like that one there. Nope, there's definitely one hiding behind those. Get out of it. Oh, it's still got me. Jerk. Yeah, we still got the same old thing with this, then. Oh. Well, that is weird. Huh. Bizarre. Might it then have to be the old thingy trick? And yes, things have certainly changed around here, and you can see a bunch of other things that I'm now spoiling. Yes, I have a load more friends. We have droids galore. Oh, I love the wolf one here, though. Oh, not that I can get to. There it is. And a Sylveon. One. I have quite a lot of droids. Come here, guys. Come on. Is that all of them? Should be all of them. Yes, I think then I might need to do the landfill thing. We'll just make one of those, and in the meantime, get out of the way. We're going to upgrade our stuff. Pickaxe on. Enough everything just flying past us here. Void bow, I've been buying void stone from the markets. Let's see. Oh, we can get another droid. Not that we'll be able to know which. Oh, I think it's that. Oh, snake one. That one there, I think, is new. I didn't remember seeing that one before. Oh, could have bought some landfill here. And, well, another one. Okay, yep. Oh, I think that's the new one there. Bomb. Bomb face. Now, yes. Well, I don't think I can do this anyway. Yeah, destroy them. Where's big thing? There it is. Okay. No, oh, there's the bows first, is it? Interesting. I can't put those down there, but those up. I put the no. Where else have I missed a spot then? And where's the rest? Even more resources. I should just run around the top here. If I get stuck, then I know there's a spot missing. Unless I run into my fish traps. And oh, no, I'm on the edge of the thing here now. No, so what am I missing? That should be all water tiles built on. There's the sword. Blimey, that one took a while. Oh, I missed the other bit, didn't I? I can also get there. That one up. And now I don't have any of those. No, it's these, isn't it? We can do the gloves. I can interrupt that crafting. Get the boots. And the backpack. And the wallet. We still have two upgrades on some of these to do. So where is this? Yeah. I'm confused about this now. Remember if they've refreshed now, or they have. And nothing useful. Fantastic. I can't make any of that now. There's all the things to upgrade, isn't it? Yep, just a few more seconds while my droids grab all of the animals. More attack speed. More movement speed. And everything. XP! Useless now. Oh, I thought that was something else. Huge backpack. And, oh, we can do this one. Yep, might as well do that. Probably can't do, oh, crikey, I can. Yes, I've been buying cosmic steel from the, Knight Vendor as well. Or Traveling Merchant, whatever his name is. What do we need for that then? Oh, ha! More Death Moths. But I certainly don't have nearly enough for that. I think I'm going to upgrade that bow. That, I said that like, there are multiple boos to upgrade. And what do we have for... Oop. Cursor, where's it gone? It's a bit chaotic with all of these guys flying around, though. We need more void roses for that. More bottle death moths. And upgrade to the void wallet as well. I need more fiberglass, I know that. Bloody Kraken's eyes, I bought the last few of those from the vendor as well. The travelling merchant. I don't know what he's called. You know what, since I can, just upgrade these now. And then we just need more cosmic steel primarily. I could have done the saw, because that one I can then use on the resources. I wonder if we can upgrade this again. Probably not. Give me a Zibook. Guide to the Void. And this. Cosmic Steel and a little bit more paper, actually. Yes! High attack damage and arrows can pierce. Even more resources. So I just need... I've been getting most of that paper from digging. Wait, I haven't done a whole lot of this business. Just mainly going around these to see if I can get anything. What? Just wait for those a minute. While we do that, I can find my other orbs. I have... I've got 36 orbs! Buying them from the merchant as well. Oh, what fun. Wallet. ...60% attack speed. Random fireballs from the... That is the void sword, not the other one. Sweet. And nothing of interest. Oh, merchant's up. Hang on. You have no idea how many times I've been doing this. We just fireball some demons so they don't bite me. There's 40 orbs. Yes, I've been doing a whole lot of this. It's coming back and forth, checking if the merchant might be up. So we have Scholar there. I've set up some banks up here. Excavator. No idea if I got any plastic from there, but never mind. Alright, let's do this. Right, we have skill points to spend. Entire lot of them, because we are now max level as well. So let's just go and start grabbing everything. Certainly including the power plants. Railroads, I've not even played with, and I don't see much use considering I'll just run around anyway. Whoops! Oh, hang on. Cup of tea in one hand. Slot machines! Actually, we're going to have to do a bunch of all this episode rather than unlock all of the rest of the things. And cooking that I don't even need to do. And the last one. Learn every skill. Sweet. Alright, since we're here, and hopefully I've done this correctly. It's industrial, isn't it? Ow. Really? I need bricks. Oh dear. I can make the cosmic wallet as well. No, I was going for the thing, wasn't I? Might as well finish that off, since that's the useless upgrade. I can wait on more void steel the rest of the time. 40 orbs, though. Crikey, I didn't realise I had that many. Neither did I realise how many droids I have. I don't actually know how many I do have. Now that's one of the things that I thought they were randomly named, but no, these are Patreon names for the developer's Patreon. Yeah, that makes sense. So, whoa, blimey. If I want to make any more droids, that is damn expensive, isn't it? Crikey. And considering I've covered up pretty much all of my water, I need the obliterator to do anything else. That should be the maximum of that. It looks like it is. Alright. Oh, I was too bricks, didn't I? I'll interrupt the glass one. Not that I really need the glass. Yeah, just go and cook a few. I don't care. In the meantime, let's power up with some orbs. And let's see if I go over the maximum, because of some weird bug. And we only have the damage increase as an option now.
Click away!
If we can't one-shot at least these lesser demons, I'll be surprised. Where are we at? 15 left. And we can hold down between that, but we can't just hold down on that. No, still valid. Ah, no, we didn't bug it out this time then. Maybe it was because I was in there at the time. Maybe? Who knows? Right, do we have the thing yet? We do. Nope, that's the factory, you twit. Neatly in the middle there. And now our banks are... should have sped up, I think. I don't know. I really cannot tell if that is any faster or not. This thing has really good range, if I can even see it. Can't see it. Yeah, probably because I've turned off... No? Let me just turn that on entirely then. Did I have the factory selected again? I bet I did. Yeah, it's about a whole island's worth of range. I can, No, I won't actually, it messes up everything. Oh, right, hold on, 1 second. While I have a quick check for some resources. Oh, wait. That's bottles. Just interrupt the brick one, because we don't need any of that really. Put glass on. Yep, nothing there to be made now. How many bottles do I have? I have 14 bottles. Because yeah. You can get bottled oil from the markets, and sometimes I wasn't looking properly. Let's just grab all of these. I only recently set this up, and that's been going the entire time since I set it up, so 6,000 from however long that's been going for. I think there's a dig spot there somewhere. Alright. And was I going to do that? I was if I can find the thing. There we are. I'm going to grab these sigils. I'm gonna go up here and ensure everything is explosive indeed. Oh, we can shoot through buildings. Oh, that is a nice arrow effect as well, not that we can really see in the dark. And alright, add that to the toolbar. And hope that this does not entirely destroy all of our stuff. Ah! We'd have to spawn there now, wouldn't you? Well, we can take all of that out in one shot. Nice. Alright, let's spawn. And absolutely destroyed in a few seconds. Spawn them both and fireball. And they have both been obliterated. And we now have a stack of chests to open. Guess what? More orbs! Ah, lovely. Oh, but those have gone to my bank. Because, you probably saw that I had a slot there. 4 orbs every time. Let's just do this. Ah, what fun. To think that when I played this before, we didn't have any of this. We had limited spirit orbs. We didn't have any extra dungeons to go and do. And speaking of dungeons, I'm going to go in here. Might as well do this because I need that to exit. Well, I didn't destroy it. We do need to go this way for a moment. I've got to go and get the key. I'll be back in a moment when I get to the boss. Let's do the no damage by absolutely wrecking his face. This is chaotic with all of these guys hanging around. Right, if he doesn't die to us, he's certainly going to die to all of my droids. And that is how you do not take any damage in the dungeon. Just get so overpowered that you just destroy the boss in an extremely low amount of time, yes. I now have... Oh, blimey. That was worth a lot of money in the things then. Alright, is that everything I can do? And now send all of this off to the vault. We got some more thunderstorm potions. Thunderstorm, what are they called? Thunderstrike. Get that there. And I'll grab some more, and those. And those. I don't have a lot of all of those, but there we go. I just want to have a look at the demon scroll because I'm not actually sure what that does. Let's just do it here. That! Okay. Kind of fun. Alright, well, that is all I can do right now. Let me just make sure, the merchant's not up. Grab a couple more of those. Yes, I've been buying. Should we do that one as well while we're here? Oh no, it hasn't restocked yet, has it? I certainly don't need the wisdom drought anymore. I don't know if it's called a drought. Wisdom drought or what? Let's go and do this. Put that on my toolbar anyway. Since we now have tons of money for it. I didn't quite realise that Leoric had crossed from Diablo. Destroy him, where's my... Did he die? No, he's still up. Not anymore. Guess what? Even more wolves. Come on, pick it up. Which of course we have to go and grab now. That's the only reason really to spawn them in what I keep calling the overworld, I think. have to be careful so I don't starfall. Oh, defaults to the pickaxe anyway. Oh good, didn't destroy anything. I want to know where that other bit of water is. That can't count there. I did the old thing of putting down landfill last as well. There's going to be that one tiny bit of water hiding somewhere. Now, let me just have another. I don't know. I hate this part of the thing. Anyway, extended episode. Oh, hello. Now we're gonna get a bunch in the void next time anyway. Well then. I guess for now I will have to see. I will see you next time where we go into the void once more. And I doubt any of this counts. Shouldn't count. Everything should either be built over or... Oh, hang on, fairy! This is long overdue, isn't it? Every quest! Now I'll just wait on that. Oh, yep. Help the fairy queen, of course. There we are, every big treasure chest. And every artifact I didn't need to be holding on that then. Sweet. Aha. Actually, I forgot to do one little thing, but I'll do that at the start of next time. I'm just going to put all my guys away. Well, not away, I'll just put them on. Chicken in the way. There we go, that's all of them. Ah, I'm free, my droids are gonna sit there. Right, yes, bye. No, let's do a proper outro. Chicken in the doorway. There's tons of things chomping on my stuff again. It's the very annoying thing about away from keyboard stuff that they just build up and yes. The other annoying thing is that my droids aren't here to pick up stuff after me. Right, yeah, enough of that. See you next time for one other feat and a trip into the void. Did I have my sword up? Yes, I did. Bye for now.